Dear Grace.
Kira!
Grace.
Julie.
Annabelle.
Jamie.
Paola.
Robin.
Haley.
Hannah. Yo, Molly!
Starting back.
Ashley.
Amanda.
Marie.
Kimberly.
Shalisa.
Jenna.
Christine.
Tegan.
Kim.
Sydney.
Allie.
Nicole.
I was so excited to see you walk through the door on prep night, and even more excited when you ran home to us.
I would have fun with you even if we were eating at McDonald's.
We can always play sports that aren't actually sports together.
When you left the house and you turned to me and said, "It all makes sense now," I knew you were home.
Hearing you speak about how passionate you are for theater and the arts just made me want to go to all the plays with you.
From the moment that I saw you when you walked in, I could just tell that there was such a sweet nature about yourself, and I absolutely loved it, and I knew you belonged in here.
Watching your face light up when everyone was talking about like what sisterhood meant to them, and you just were all here for it. You were like, this is me.
I remember the first night we talked about speech therapy and had so much in common already, and I remember each day I was excited to talk to you again.
I picked you up from the door and you were so smiley and it made me so happy. And we sat down and it was the easiest conversation I've ever had. Like, you made my last preference ceremony the best.
I'm so happy to be your peer mentor last semester, and I'm so excited for you to experience the best 4 years in Delta Zeta.
I remember when we talked about you loving mudding and surfing, and I'm still waiting for my turn to go with you.
You're creative and you get down with the get down.
Your passion and enthusiasm for our sorority makes me excited for your future here.
Whether we were talking about food and Ben and Jerry's dates or just what sisterhood meant to each of us, it didn't feel like I was talking to somebody I just met the day before. It felt like you were already my sister.
From the moment I met you, I knew you were at Delta Zeta, and then when you asked me about my German final on prep night, I knew everyone else would see it too.
I'm so happy you found the group of girls that you've always wanted.
I'm glad you're in our sorority with me because I know you're going to be a future bridesmaid.
I love that you were my neighbor first and now you're forever my sister.
I love talking about your passions, your photography, and all your travels over a good cup of coffee.
You're a sister I can watch the New England Patriots with.
We were talking about softball and something we both love, and we're able to connect so easily and joke about looking disgusting and dirty. I knew you were one for DZ. I knew you would fit in here, and I knew I wanted to be one of your sisters.
I always admired you in our class last semester, and I was so excited to talk to you during recruitment, where I realized what an amazing addition to this sisterhood you'll be.
I remember resonating with your attitude towards coming back from injuries.
I was really vibing with you, and you have a light inside of you, and people can be themselves around you.
Welcome home.
Spaceship for you, but it wouldn't get us anywhere tonight. And you can start a revolution, but we both know it will never end. It won't end this stupid fight. Day, but I'm asking you to stay.